The John the Dot has returned is more like it. Right now they're playing the song Return of the Mac, but they're saying Return of the Don. I actually helped my dad buy a gaming laptop and then helped him set it up, which was cool. Hilarious. He's obsessed with playing Civ 5.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
So his requirements were not that demanding, but I also set him up with Red Dawn Redemption because he's super into fucking Westerns.
Mm.
And then hooked his Xbox controller up to his computer.
Yeah.
He was very excited about all that. Took my dog to the dog beach. We have these dog beaches there.
Dogs have their own beaches now? What is this world coming to?
It's like a little sectioned off part of the beach, and then you can, like, everybody's got their dogs free, so they can just run around and stuff. It's pretty cool, actually.
Yeah, that's cool. Like, most beaches don't allow dogs, so.
Exactly.
Oh, really?
Well, in Sarasota, they have this, like, white sand beach. They're, like, it's one of the coolest beaches in the world because the sand is cold. Yeah. It's not hot on your feet. And they don't let anybody do anything on that beach. Like, no dogs, no nothing. But then 30 minutes away from that, they have these just sectioned off dog beach areas. And it's very nice. I like it. Probably done that a lot better. Okay.
Keeps on turning.
Oh, we got a gun lancer. Where's Ponce?
All right.
Oh, you're not.
They disappeared.
It was a nice thought that you had, at least, you know.
There's dust everywhere. I think we can use this.
Hey, yo.
How's it going?
I almost got eaten at the end.
I'm doing like
bottom six, area. Yeah.
How do you eat it?
He's just gonna phase.
Oh. Hey, Brooke.
Oh, oh, never mind. Nope.
Or no?
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, that happens.
Oh, 2v2 disruptions, anyways. Fuck it.
Oh, no, he's. Rakathis is calling okay, there he goes. Something. What the fuck was that? Oh, really? I didn't use that skill to jump through.
See? That's why I throw that one there. This should just happen sometimes. I threw in there last week, some guy like pinged it.
What are you doing?
He doesn't know, I don't tell him.
Find a way to get
bottom right, and then bottom left. Which one's next?
Left.
Skills there.
Oh, you missed.
Ow.
Seriously.
Good. Wow, perfect position.
Yeah, great spot for you, Soap. Oh no, I might die. I need to get knocked in.
You can do it. I'm
dead. A 19 stacks.
Damn.
Nice counter.
Got him. Oh, I got that. What the fuck?
We need to subdue the rampaging guardian. Be careful not to get caught in the blast.
That time. Fucker. Sad that I missed one of those so far. That could have been 100% on him. That would have been fun. Oh! Grab my ass. It's gonna dunk me.
Thanks for the carry. Appreciate you.
No worries, man.
I'm grabbed.
Same.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Lazarin's power is surrounding us. We need to find a way to destroy it.
Bottom.
Oh my god. I'm so bad. Sadness.
Capitalize on this? Don't get distracted. Focus on Lazarus.
Wow. Oh.
You can do it if somebody does destruction at two.
Yeah, exactly. So you're 6 o'clock? Alright. So So I'm gonna throw a destruction at the top and head south.
Okay.
I mean, a destruction at 12. And
you should probably... Jeebo, can you destruction 12 and Colt destruction 3?
Yeah.
I'm too late then. Ah.
Alright.
This is a super long walk to 12.
Well, if I threw halfway, it's a little too bad. He's just getting back to do the stagger and then fucking charge up skills. Apparently, you can't taunt him out of that.
Okay.
I think so.
surrounding area. Is there a way to capitalize on this?
Oh. Okay.
Nice.
Being a real son of a bitch.
That you can't taunt him out of that.
I'm good. Alright, Mick.
Oh, yeah.
Source comes from the guardians they have taken. We must get rid of it.
All right.
Christ, we can't get knocked off of there.
I'll get grabbed, I guess. Okay. Almost there, John. McPuncherton face person.